about a new way to develop mixture of lactic leavens and cardoon flour powder, Cynara cardunculus L, in producing yogurt approach to immobilization. This work was studied in the laboratory of microbiology of the University of Tizi Ouzou from Algeria. As problematic, dairy product, the production of dairy product, products use lactic leavens. Algeria imports lactic leavens, and the cost of this production was higher, which attracted our attention to use coagulant extracted from plant. The objective of this study, the aim of this study, is the valorization of agricultural resources in order to put on the market a local dairy product, and also to substitute fully or partially lactic ferment by promoting cardoon to bring to market a new calotin agent. There are three types of coagulation of milk: acid coagulation, enzymatic coagulation, and mixed coagulation. The enzymatic source of milk calotin subdivide to three sources: animal proteases extracted from bovine, from porcine, and from chicken. The second source was microbial proteases extracted from bacteria and diseases. The last one, proteases extracted from vegetable like pineapple, fig tree, and cardoon flour. This last one, it was the purpose of other study. In this page, I will talk about the advantages of process of immobilization of coagulant agents in protective matrix. There are three advantages to increase the lifespan of coagulant agents. In our case, possibility to reuse and higher productivity of dairy product. Now I will talk about material and methods. Biological material used in this study were dried cardoon flour, Cynara cardunculus, were bought at the local market in Tlemcen from Algeria. I will talk about the different experimentation. There are three experimentation. The first one, enzymatic coagulation using powder of cardoon flours, and the second, and water extract of cardoon flours. The second coagulation, it's about lactic acid coagulation using lactic leavens, lactobacillus, thermophilus from the industry, dairy product industry, and mixed coagulation using the mixture powder of cardoon flours, and lactic leavens. After the optimization of the quantity of the different coagulant agents, we opt for the immobilization of the different coagulant agents. And the milk calotin used from the coagulation was used after drying, with 60 degrees. Donc, powder of sour milk was used to prepare yogurt. three types of yogurt were prepared. Here I will talk about the process of immobilization. We prepare firstly bio gel using kappa carrageenan with concentration 3%. We addition the coagulant agent to the gel after to form the beads by the extrusion method and solidification in the solution, in the saline solution, CaCl2 with concentration 3%, and conserved about 4 hours at 4 degrees in order to the solidification of beads. After the beads was washing with distilled water and conserved before at 4 degrees before their using, their use. This table shows the different experimentation calotine test using the different coagulant agents, powder of cardoon flowers, lacticleavens, mixture of powder of cardoon flowers and lacticleavens, beads of powder of cardoon flowers, beads of lacticleavens, beads of optimized mixture M2, number recyclage of the beads, and water extract of cardoon flowers. And the condition of the calotine milk, it for 10 ml of milk, and the condition of the temperature of fermentation was 45 degrees. The aim result showed that the quantity of 0.1 gram of lacticleavens showed interesting rate calotine with about 5.35 minutes, and the quantity of 0.3 gram of powder of cardoon flowers showed also very interesting speed calotine milk about 2.55 minutes. Next, the mixture M2 was selected as the best mixture with interesting speed of milk coagulation for with 2.77 minute. It was noted here that we can use this mixture to do the coagulation. This experimentation showed that the quantity 6 gram of the beads prepared from flowers of cardoon. Cardoon flowers show very fast speed with 1 minute, 1 minute, 1 minute, but the immobilized leavens lactic with 3.71 minute. The last one showed that we can use the beads of cardoon flowers and the mixture M2 10 wise for coagulation. It was noted that we can completely substitute the immobilized leaven lactic by the mixture M2, also by the beads prepared from powder of cardoon flowers. This picture shows the cards from the milk calotine by the beads of cardoon flower powder. After the application of the different powder of sour milk prepared from calotine milk by beads from of cardoon flowers, it's to prepare yogurt number one, and yogurt fermented using powder of sour milk obtained from immobilized lactic leavens. And yogurt fermented using powder of sour milk is it from the immobilized mixture M2. The results show that the yogurt is best with a very interesting speed, 75 minutes, in comparison with the yogurt 2 and yogurt 3. And the comparison of the pH showed that the yogurt one has an interesting pH 6.61. This yogurt for the people which people have gastric problem. The result of macroscopic structure of various yogurt show that the first yogurt has a smooth structure with lack Cynara's phenomena. The second yogurt presents structure in the form of multi-lamp destructured flask. The last one presents porous flak structure, presence of firm gel form dense. We conclude that beads had an advantage of on milk coagulation rate, and moreover, it could be used 10 times. This work allowed us to prepare such yogurt completely and thoroughly study its behavior and quality from physical and chemical aspect, nutritional values, lactic acid content, protein, etc., and organoleptic and rheological attributes. Thank you for your attention.